stock Ender 5 Pro. I'm gonna level the bed. It's super easy. Prepare auto home. Disable steppers. Where's my high-tech leveler? Oh, here it is. Just sliding a piece of paper with some slight drag. Go to the next stop. Slight drag. Too much drag. Not enough. Good. Okay. Leveled. A newly leveled bed, which it really didn't need, but I always check it after an extended time of being off, anything over 10 days. There was one more thing though. This pile of trash. Telltale signs that the nozzle needed changing, so I changed that, and this is what we have.